What's going on, guys? It's Taylor with Lesueur Car Company, and we are back with another car review. Today we'll be checking out one of our really cool Volkswagen Tiguans. This is a 2018 model. It's got the SE trim, but this one comes with a couple of special features that most SE trims don't come with. So first of all, this one does get a panoramic moonroof. You get a full leather interior. We'll go into a couple of features once we get inside, but it does come with LED headlights just under the regular headlight, under this chrome strip. These are all LEDs. Comes with a chrome-wrapped front grille, alloy rims, beautiful paint job. It's kind of this silverish, whitish color. It's got no dents or scratches, anything like that. This one also does come with the four-motion Volkswagen system. So it gets all-wheel drive, dual exhaust system, backup camera, and then just to the left, you get your trunk latch. Comes with three rows of seating, seats up to seven people. You get a cup holder over there. Then you get these seat latches. You can put down this third row. You can even put down that second row for even more space in the back of your Tiguan. Super spacey trunk space. Lastly, it does come with blind spot monitors on the mirrors as well as keyless entry. Let's take a look at the interior. All right, guys, so as for the interior of this Tiguan, we have a leather-wrapped steering wheel. It's flat-bottomed, feels pretty sporty. It comes with Bluetooth capabilities, voice control, and cruise control. Over to the left on the driver's side door panel, you get your window switches. All four of these are automatic, up and down. You also do get a setting to heat your rearview mirrors just by turning this knob all the way to the down position. Coming over to our display here, get a couple of really cool options. First of all, you get Bluetooth capabilities. Get your regular AM and FM radios. But if you tap this app button right here, it'll open up your Android Auto and Apple CarPlay. Now, these two will open up your own personal music apps, your navigation apps, all through your USB connection with your cell phone. You get two separate USBs, an aux port for audio connection, and then a 12-volt socket. Also does come stock with dual zone AC in the passenger side and the driver's side, heated seats up front. You get your push to start, electric e-brake, traction control, and then all of these drive modes. So these will display up on the screen. You get a snow mode, normal, off-road, and then off-road custom. But if you go back to your normal mode here, just with the little street logo, you can choose between eco, normal, sport, and custom. So you can open it up with that button. Also do have an automatic engine start and stop system over here to the right. Two cup holders, a little bit of space in your console, and then a fully leather-wrapped interior. You get three rows of seating. Lots of legroom, really comfortable interior. And then lastly, a panoramic moonroof that goes all the way up to the back of the SUV. Controls for the screen are right here, and then the actual moonroof controls are just up in front of it. So overall, a really, really good looking interior. There's lots of cool options with this SE trim. To wrap it up on this Tiguan, guys, it's in great condition. It's got no damages or accidents on its Carfax report. Even as a one owner vehicle with just over 18,000 miles. Under the hood, it's got a 2-liter turbocharged 4-cylinder engine. Gets up to 21 miles per gallon in city and 27 on the highway. That's for a 7-seater SUV. As for the exterior features, we get a couple of really nice ones. It comes with a panoramic moonroof, chrome trimming everywhere, and a beautiful paint job with no dents or scratches. On the interior, we get a crazy amount of awesome features. It's fully leather wrapped, comes with an upgraded touchscreen display with navigation with your Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. Also does come with a couple of different drive modes with a four-motion driving system. Overall, a great looking SUV. Come on down to Lesueur Car Company and check it out. We'll see you guys soon.